There are three victims and a vampire. The first victim dies. The vampire still goes hunting. The second victim dies. But the vampire is not free yet. Even the third victim dies. But are the vampires only in our imagination?